India's colourful culture is at its best during the 10 days long Navratri and Ramlila celebrations held across the country. The festivals are celebrated in a different way where few mark the victory of good over evil. Similarly, Ramlila depicts the life of Lord Ram, who defeated Ravan, the demon king of Sri Lanka, and it is performed to coincide with Nine Nights Navratri. The scene of Ravan's execution is enacted in the form of a dramatic folk play known as Ramlila, which has still recollected its fascination over the years among all. Take a look.
One of the widely performed traditional art plays, the 10-day Ramlila play, has started across India. Ramlila is chiefly enacted to celebrate Lord Ram's victory over Ravan and to give out the message that good always trumps over evil. Every year, Ramlila is staged during the nine-night Hindu festival of Navratri. Lord Ram, one of the incarnations of Lord Vishnu and Ayodhya Prince, is known for showing the path of righteousness to his devotees. According to Hindu mythology, it is believed that Ravan, the king of Lanka, now known as Sri Lanka, captured Sita, who was later rescued by her husband Ram after defeating the evil king.
एक साल का गैप अवश्य आया है, लेकिन उस एक साल में हमने पूरे तैयारियां की हैं कि हम जब भी आएँ पूरे तरीके से आएँ। 40 नए गाने इस भव्य रामलीला में लाए गए हैं और 10 से 15 सीन में लाए गए हैं। बहुत सारे सुंदरता से गाने दिखाए जाएंगे, डांस परफॉर्मेंसेस होंगी और 5 नए विमान इसमें दिखाए जाएंगे, तो तैयारी बहुत जोरों शोरों से है।
As per the beliefs, this staging of Ramayan is based on the Ramcharitramanas, one of the most popular storytelling forms in the north of the country. The sacred text devoted to glory of Ram, the hero of the Ramayan, was composed by Tulsidas in the 16th century in a form of Hindi in order to make the Sanskrit epic available to all. It is generally performed in open space on a large platform. It sets up a great show with modern illumination and technology. The audiences were spellbound after they saw the creative play in the form of poetic recitation, dohas with devotional songs. Last year, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, Ramlila was either cancelled or went online. However, this year, include placement of chairs with at least 5 feet distance, no entry into the premises without wearing a mask, and the ground will be sanitized after every performance.
फिर आपकी तो बात ही क्या
है। It is believed the festival of Navratri is a significant Hindu festival that is observed over 9 nights and 10 days in which 9 forms of goddess Durga are worshipped. During the sacred period of Navratri, people observe fast and some restrict their diet to fruit and vegetables, spurning meat, onions and garlic. Navratri culminates on the 10th day, coinciding with Dashera festival, with the killing of demon king Ravan, signifying the victory of good over evil.